Welcome to PDFRun. In this video, we'll guide you on how to fill out a profit and loss statement. A profit and loss statement is a financial document that companies use to evaluate their financial status within a time period. It enables businesses to assess their financial performance in the past and helps them predict their financial standing in the future, allowing them to come up with and implement solutions to improve the way they manage their finances. As a key business tool, a profit and loss statement lets managers and owners keep track and view their sources of income and the allocation of their expenses. No matter the nature of a business and whether it sells goods or provides services, using this document provides a good idea of how a company is operating from a financial perspective. To fill out a profit and loss statement, click on the Fill Online button. It will redirect you to PDFRun's online editor. The first step to filling out a profit and loss statement template is to determine the period of time to be evaluated. In general, you can calculate for a month. Nevertheless, you may evaluate on a quarterly, yearly, or even a weekly basis. The topmost part of a profit and loss statement should show your company name. Provide your business address below the company name. Then, determine the period of time to be evaluated. For the income section, you can keep track of any money you are earning through sales of your products and services. If your company deals with the selling of products, provide the total sales amount on the sales field. For other income, including non-operating income such as rental or interest, provide the total amount on the other income field. Then, compute for the total income. For the expenses section, depending on the category of the expenses, provide the total amount of expenses on their respective field. If the expense falls under a category that is not listed, use the Other Expenses field. Then, compute for the total expenses. For the expenses, you may track your operating and non-recurring expenses together or separately, whichever is easier for evaluation. Once you have computed the total amount of income and expenses, subtract the total expenses from the total income to determine profit or loss. If you are done with the computations, write your name on the prepared by field and the date you have completed the template. After completing the form, click on the Done button to save, download, and print your profit and loss statement. To learn more about this form or find other fillable templates, visit www.pdfrun.com.